Hey guys, it is Arickamisha coming to you guys. It is Sunday morning. The date is February the 21st. And this is my quick, you guys know I do my little weekly CVS and Walgreens deals. So this is my CVS and Walgreens quick little deals for the week. Starting today, actually, CVS and Walgreens. Once again, today is February the 21st. It is Sunday morning. Just gonna go ahead and go over my little quick little haul this week. CVS and Walgreens sent me some 40% off, 20% off. So, and they were gonna be expiring today. So I definitely had to go get them today. So that's why I was out earlier than my usual schedule. All right, guys, let's go over here. Let's start with Walgreens. All right, so Walgreens had their Slim Jims. You guys know we love the Slim Jims. It's the giant long Slim Jims. They are on sale for $1. And of course, I got 8 of those. We love the Slim Jims. So I got 8 of the Slim Jims. Show you guys those on sale at Walgreens for $1. All right, and they still have the Arizona drinks on sale, 2 for $1.50 each, and they're normally priced at $1. So I got 8 of those, 50¢ each. And the Arm & Hammer, clean and simple. You know, they've got different choices. These are on clearance at $5.49. And also, with your Walgreens card, if you buy one, you get 2 free. Yeah, exactly. That's why I definitely got this deal. Once again, let me tell you, it's on clearance for $5.49. I don't know if it'll be on clearance at your store. I'm just letting you know what's going on at my store. $5.49 on clearance. You buy one, you get 2 free. Can't beat that. $5.49 for 3 of these. And the original price on these are like $7.59, I think it said. But anyway, yep, that's a good deal. And I hope you guys find it at your store. And of course, I did the Scotts deal. Not that I need any more Scotts, but of course I had to do the deal. The Scotts at $5, and we had the digital coupon of $1.25, I think it was off. So of course I grabbed that Scott. It's me and 3 girls. Trust me, we go through toilet paper, honey, so we do need it. All right, guys, and my favorite part of my Walgreens haul. Look at this. This is the Viva La Juicy perfume, 3 ounce. I'm telling you, I've been watching this, let me show you guys, 3 fluid ounces. I've been watching this on Amazon, waiting for the price to go down on this thing. On Amazon, this bottle of perfume is priced at $52. So my CVS had it at $45. But with my, I'm sorry, Walgreens. With my Walgreens, this is the Juicy Couture. If you guys don't know, it is by Juicy Couture, and Juicy Couture is a name brand perfume. And you guys know me, I don't care if it's a name brand or not. But I have been watching this particular perfume online because I've been wanting it. But of course, I've been trying it. You guys know me, I've been trying to get it at a discounted price. So I did get it at Walgreens. Like I said, on Amazon, it was $52. My Walgreens had a price at $45, and I had my discounts, so I got this, you guys, $16. 16 with my discounts and my percentages off. When I tell you, this is like made me so happy. I had to get it. I had other choices of perfumes, but they were a little bit more pricey, you know, and I've been watching this and wanting this, so I was so happy to get this. So that made my day. So yep, the Juicy Couture perfume. Now, let's go over here to the CVS side, starting in the front. CVS had their Trident gum, buy one, get one half off, and these are priced, I got the bubblegum flavor and the tropical twist. These are priced at $2.89, yep, $2.89. And also, I just grabbed this. You guys know I gotta grab something for the girls every time I go. I know, they're spoiled, I know, but they're good kids, and their grades are where they need to be, so anyway. Yeah, I just picked this up for my daughter. My daughter, the 15-year-old, she's an artist. She loves getting things and redoing them. Like, as you can see this doll, my daughter, she will revamp it. She'll recolor her and just make her a totally different doll. So I got that for her to do for her art projects because she is an artist. She loves to do that. And I got these cute little shoes. I got these cute little flip-flops for little mama. My little mama, look at them. They're so cute. I got these. Oh, wait, let me go back to the doll. I found the doll on clearance. Her regular price was $10.49. Y'all know. CVS and Walgreens, they are really pricey. Their prices can be a little bit ridiculous, but if it's on clearance, it's a good deal, I'll grab it. So this doll, her regular price was $10.49. I got her for $4.29. On clearance, guys. Alright, and back to the little TY shoes, little flip-flops. They so cute. I got these for my little mama. These were priced at, let me remember. It's not on the shoe. Those were priced at $12.99 for those. Y'all know they was gonna be a little pricey. $12.99 for those. And also the McDerma. You guys know I always grab the McDerma. My daughter, she has a little acne, you know, a little issue. So I always grab this McDerma because it's so expensive. This McDerma right here, guys, is $27. It's so pricey. But I did have the out of the retail me not. I'm sorry, guys. I really don't remember which retail me not that was. About 2 weeks ago, I think it was. And it expires February the 28th. So I had a couple of those left. You guys always see me grab this because it's so pricey, guys. So I had the $7 off coupon for the McDerma. And we also have the Ibotta rebate also, which is $7. So I use that as well, you know, for that. And CVS had this on sale for $21. So the regular price was $26, $27, something like that. But CVS had it on sale for $21. So of course I got that. And then I have the $7 Ibotta, the $7 coupon. So I got a good deal on the McDerma. All right, and the Shea Moisture. I got the Invigorating Bubble Bath and Body Wash. And I got the Illuminating Coconut Hibiscus Body Wash. These were both priced at $10 each, which makes it $20. And CVS has it where you spend $20 on Shea Moisture, so you get a $5, reward. Also, of course, you guys know we have the coupons, $5 off of two. So I have that as well. So I used all that towards that. So I got those at a good price. And these, I don't know if you guys have been seeing it at your CVS, but they have that little discounted section now. Not really discounted. It's like $1, $2, $3 items. So I did pick up these little cute little pink trays. As you guys can see, it was just $1. I picked up two of these, you know, to organize my nail polish. I need some more bins. And I got the all, it was regular priced at $2.99, and then we had the dollar digital off, made it $1.99 for the all. So I'm never gonna, if I get a deal on detergent, I'm gonna get it, because y'all know we always need detergent because we always washing around here, and I'm sure you guys are always washing too. All right, and real quick, I got the microfiber cloth. It's a set of four. And like I said, this is their little bargain section they have now. And I got these four towels for $2. And they're like little, you know, little kitchen cloths. And I got that. I got two sets. And it's four in each set for $2. So little microfiber cloths. I'm going to use them for the kitchen. So, and also I got another one of these guys for $3. I got another duster. Last time I did my haul, I got a pink one. So now I have this one. So I thought that was really cute. All right, guys, and don't forget, I used my CVS 40% off. I used 8 off of 40. I had so many CVS discounts. I also had ECBs, so I used all that. Make sure you guys are using your rewards, guys. Make sure, I mean, that's what helps you when you go up, you know, to the register. Those are the things that help you pay less money. Your coupon deals, your ECBs, all that good stuff. So I did really good on this haul. Both hauls, guys. I did really well on both hauls. Both hauls together, I'm going to say no more than $30. And that is awesome. That's awesome. So with all my Ibotta rebates, all my coupon, all that good stuff. So all right, guys, just wanted to show you real quick what I grabbed this week from CVS and Walgreens. Make sure you guys, if you're interested in any of these deals, make sure you guys go out and get you some deals. Like I said, I'm always going to CVS and Walgreens at least once a week to pick up whatever I can pick up, whatever little side deals I can get. I always do that. So every week I do that. So all right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, this is Arickamisha. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate all your love, all your support. I appreciate you guys always messaging me, always liking the video, subscribing. I appreciate everything that you do to support my family. Don't forget my daughters. If you guys have kids, don't forget my daughters. They have their YouTube channel, AJ's Crib. AJ's Crib. AJ apostrophe S Crib. AJ's Crib. All right, guys. Thank you so much. And don't forget, knowledge is power. Bye.